here a minute?
Yeah, I've been meaning to find you, actually, to offer my congratulations.
Thank you.
And to say I thought about what we discussed earlier, and I think you should definitely submit your application for chief of police. I'm only sorry I didn't recognize that yesterday.
Are you?
Yeah, it seems obvious now. I mean, there should be a high-ranking female from within the department applying, and if there's going to be a woman in the candidate pool, better it be you than somebody else.
And that's because?
Well, your presence will help deter other women from applying, and, you know, you'll be given serious consideration, but they'll never hire you as chief in a million years, so really it's perfect for me.
Is that so? What makes you so certain I won't get it?
Brenda, please, you can't even control your own officers. And Flynn and Provenza were outwitted by a couple of stewardesses.
Flight attendants, and they weren't outwitted.
Really? Where are they now?
You know, maybe if you hadn't called them a couple of skanks, they would have told us where they parked your car. I'm just saying.
Do you think it's possible for you to shut up? Look to the left, I'll look to the right.
Hey, I'm not the one who started talking to these two
boys. Oh, you're the one that tripped them up.
No, I was not.
Every woman you see, you gotta go try to...